Welcome back to your episodic adventure of the culinary abyss, in the odyssey of the obscurity. I know the oddity of the impurity. Welcome back, friends, to Cooking with Manley. I'm your host, as always, and my name is J. Thomas Manley. What's yours? Okay. We're making a nice little dish here today. We're also going to do some Manley's movie of the week, followed by, or maybe even pre-processing that, whatever, Manley's reading us of the week, or books, whatever. It's just, I'm scared too, yeah.
Anyway,
so what I'm going to make today, it's a little concoction. I know what you're thinking, but getting a little experimental today. It's not just like one thing. It's not a traditional meal. It's pretty much a conglomeration, some of a Mediterranean fucking experiment. We'll go with that. All right. So we're gonna need some onions. I'm going with Padalia. We're gonna cut these up, chop these up. We need some ginger. We're gonna need some chicken. Boneless chicken breast. Go with this. Korma curry. I don't know. I'm scared. I like it. Oh. I can tell this is going to be a sweet and spicy dish. I got two of these Hungarian wax. Smaller fellas. We're going to throw that in there. We got one jalapeno too. Freshly picked from the garden of Manley. And oh, we got some other shit. We're gonna make some couscous too. In case heartburn occurs, we're gonna do some shots of apple cider vinegar. But before that, the apple cider vinegar is gonna be my tripod cameraman, if you will. So let's fill some water up. Let's make the couscous. This is gonna be the most experimental part, man. I'm excited. My nipples are ready to produce milk. My milk ducts are forming cottage cheese. Yeah. I'm even drunk, I can't even say it. So we're going with a third of a cup of couscous. Which means you just need a cup of water. Is it a cup or a half? I forget. Half cup. But anyway. It's already a cup. Let's put a little more in because some of it's going to evaporate. And we want to kind of pull this in because we're going to use some chicken bouillon cube. Just one. One goes a long way. Extra saltiness. But don't want two sodium ions. I'll always sodomize the rest. Come on, man. Well, he would be nice. Let's put a little more in. We have to reduce it. We reduce it. We'll reduce as I seduce. Let's put some honey in there. Green tea flavor. I know what you're thinking. I'm crazy, whatever. I'm not a psycho. Yeah. Mighty words of Eric Roberts.
That is called a dragon's tail.
Wait for that to perspire, whatever. Sweat on my dick. Alright. onion, but that's okay. Strips. A little more in there. I think I'm gonna go with the hot pita. Ooh, that bit. Ooh. There we go.
Thank you.
doesn't need jalapeno in it. It's going to be plenty of juicy flavor, sweetness. Cover it just a little more, once more.
Once more! Forever till the end of time! Forever bound!
Well, I need some olive oil for our pan too, as soon as we get the chicken on there. Start working the other shits. Ah, yeah. This is one of a few episodes today we got going for you. We got some specials going on. We got a special guest coming on later tonight. When you get started with band practice, that's your hint right there.
Yeah.
Definitely a little too much broth, but that's okay. Close the lid to that casket. Turn it off. Cheese grater, because we've got some ginger. Still on, what's it, fucking, what's it called?
called Dead Atlas. Also, the manufacturer extinction or whatever.
And saute. All right. I think we're just about to take our first commercial break. We have no commercials. Check the coos. Beautiful. Damn. I hate it when it's the end of the box. Even the cardboard gets in it. Gotta dance. Dancing just like that Jenny Faust bitch or Chad Schlottman or Matt McCooch, whoever you are, whatever. Some fake ass bitch. Right on my coattail, trying to bring me down. I'll fucking bring you all down to hell with me. One at a time. Scumbags. Looking like fucking oatmeal. Well, yeah, it was pretty liquidy. Okay. Let's flip that bitch. A little ginger skin. Dice up some chicken. But first, let's do a little Manley's Movies of the Week. It's summertime, man. How about a nice feel-good movie for the summertime? We're gonna go with Jaws on VHS. Letterboxd edition. Special collector's edition. Yeah. Stay tuned, Swan Time. Let's play more Johnny Prime Time. Coming up your ass. Stay tuned.